staying, yeah, where do we stay?
I'm staying over there.
Alright. Both vehicles?
Yep.
Him too. Alrighty. Is this where we check in?
Yeah, I'm checking in with my man at the desk over there.
How you doing?
You all right today, sir?
Oh, yeah. How you doing?
I'm doing well.
Are you Junius?
Yes, that's me.
All right.
Okay.
CT in the house. Oh, that's really hard.
Is he coming? Is he coming?
No, nobody's in the car. Keith's not in the car. Alrighty. Oh, that's where those folks came from.
My bike, you got a radio on and everything else. Here they even name on the front on the bike. Play from the side here?
No, straight in.
Get rid of this stuff. I can't eat it all.
Try a different way.
Yeah,
they're
gonna get through here.
They're gonna get through here, bro.
I knew that. Half an hour or more.
Same one for little fella across the way.
Oh. for the kids.
On the way up, you know, but they were on top of it. And then the Super Bowl I did on Saturday morning, the Portuguese Street, and they didn't have hands in. Was that one of those texts?
Yeah, it was owned by Land Bank.
Okay.
And I got it. It's a big house, too.
Where's it at?
On Snowden and Chippewa. Snowden.
All righty now. Oh yeah, yeah. Mack Alive.
Mack Alive.
Yeah, Snowden and
second to none.
Got a water?
Spider. Spider. There you go. I know the dude from somewhere. He said there's a porta john in the back. Oh, you went in the Amazon.
Doing instruments and all that kind of stuff. But you know what? I want to tell you how much respect I have for this Detroit Party Marching Band. They bring a whole new flavor, baby, to marching bands, okay? Yeah, yeah. Look at them. Oh, my God. I just love them. I love you all. I mean, you know, I started out so early, and I was so happy when she called me that they could do this. I don't take it lightly. I appreciate you. This community appreciates you. This is the Detroit Party Marching Band. You ain't playing baseball. You too busy with your fingers working on that thing, okay? But you need to understand something. Not only is there power in the back, but being on a baseball team helps grow character. Look at this man playing hard. Look at him. Woo! I am so honored to have him in my presence. And Nathan Spratt, Nathan, where are you? Nathan, you know what? When, and I thank this to John Gray. John Gray, raise your hand. He was instrumental in making this happen for us. And when he told me that we were going to do this, I thought it was so important that we give this one something to take back from this celebration that he could look at and remember for years and years to come. And if he wants to, he can ride again next year. Okay? Already, I'm telling you that. But with that, I asked a friend of mine who is an artist. And I'll tell you, this young man, not only is an artist, he's a spirit-filled man. And I asked him, could you please do something for Mr. Willie Horton? And so when I asked him, he didn't hesitate. And Mr. Horton, on behalf of Mack Alive and Nathan Spratt, we present you with this portrait of yourself, number 23, okay?
Thank all the community, and young people. When I was in the parade, just coming up the street, seeing the young kids from all ages. You know, the future is about the babies. And me, you know, myself, I'm all about the community. And I said, Mack, yes, Eastside, say Detroit, Motor City. And that's what we all about. We all got one community. Better help each other. But I'm just fortunate to see people in my life and visiting and all the people that I haven't seen in a while that made it possible for me to be here, standing here today. And anything I did in the past and the future and the present, it's all about you people.
All right.
I represent Detroit.
All right.
And it's nothing. You know, as I travel a lot of places, and I never forget talk about Detroit, Northwestern High School, the field, East and West, Belle Isle, you know, and I was so grateful to hear the good news last year at the beginning of the, you know, bringing back the old Hudson building. I remember as a kid going out looking at the Christmas tree, Christmas time going out. But you know, this is my life. But I think that if you look around right next to each other and look at the aging home and the great landscape, think of the future. And I'm so proud, you know, myself. Been married 58 years, 59 years. And we had 7 children, and we got 21 grand and 22 great and 2 great great. Wow. So I'm just blessed.
Yeah.
But I say, yes, next year if I'm able, I'll be part of this. Thank you, John Gray, and the young man that brought me out here, Jason, that kind of helped me along. And, you know, my age is catching up with me a little bit more.
All right.
But I feel good. I feel great. I'm standing here, and the girlfriend right here, I was bragging about you this morning.
Yeah.
I tell you, she helped me many years ago, and I was telling John Gray that I got this cross from the Masonic Temple and started this program. Mentor program. And she said, Mr. Horton, wherever you get where your heart at, got a good vision about life. And I continue doing that with my whole future. So where I'm at today, and I think where I'm at today because of man of prayer. I say thanks to you for many years, keeping striving, reaching some of my goals beyond the field. So I'm just grateful.
The big and O.
Big and O. Yeah. A community that keep it up and look at the grandbabies.
Yes.
They are the future. And like I tell people like me, it's not a problem going on in life because we need a world's prayer right now.
Yes.
We got so much thing going on. And I think the best way out of this thing is we need a world's prayer. That's to help each other. We got to know our next door neighbor. You know, that's how you get the community. And churches and schools come back together like we should. And that's how we get our community back. And, you know, and Dr. Pins, we have a dream, hope, President Obama, we have it. We can do it. Thank you.
Hold up, we got two lost kids. Uncle Wilson, we got two lost kids up here. I was just about to go.
All righty.
Y'all ready?
All righty, thank you. Detroit RedTail would like to thank the monetary contributions of individual contributors and is brought to you by the Detroit chapter of Tuskegee Airmen, Incorporated. The Tuskegee Airmen National Museum. And Detroit RedTail, donate and help keep RedTail rolling the Tuskegee Airmen into the American car culture.